Paging the GJK lounge attendant, could you...
Cabin baggage must be placed in the overhead lockers as you're seated at emergency exit. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you on board Qantas Flight 751, flying us to Adelaide. I would also like to welcome back our Qantas, Emirates and Oneworld frequent flyers. And as you are placing your large bags in the overhead lockers, smaller bags should be placed underneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in exit row, all baggage must now be placed in the overhead lockers. Please ensure you are seated in your allocated seat with your seatbelt firmly fastened, your seat back upright and your tray table locked in. Electronic devices must now be set to flight mode. Your small handheld devices can be used for takeoff, and laptop computers, large devices, and any loose items must now be safely put away until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Radio transmitters and devices without flight mode cannot be used any time during our flight. And just a quick reminder, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted. Captain Crawford informs us the flight time is 1 hour and 33 minutes. Once again, welcome on board. We look forward to flying you to Adelaide on Qantas Flight 751. Arm doors and cross check, thank you.
Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Fix your own mask first and then help others.
a life jacket for a reason. So know where yours is. Your seat has a life jacket under it, next to it, or in the lift.
Devices, any loose items must now be securely put away. If you are seated in emergency exit row, all baggage must now be placed in the overhead lockers. Please place your seat from dressing and tray table in their original positions. And finally, make sure your window shade is open and your seat belt is fastened. gentlemen, welcome to Adelaide, where the time is 2:15 on the 29th of January. It is Monday. We will ask you to remain seated until captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if you can reach your mobile phone, you may now switch off the flight mode. If you are leaving us here in Adelaide, your bags will be available from baggage carousel on the ground floor. We will be arriving at gate 20. If you are on an international flight, please go to the customs and immigration area near gate 18. Club members and business customers will find the Qantas Club at gate 21 in the domestic terminal. For Jetstar flights, you will need to collect your bags and make your way to Jetstar check-in. And just a reminder, if you do open the overhead locker, please be aware that bags may have moved and could fall out, so do take care. And once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving us for the forward left-hand door. Before you leave, please check your seat and your seat pocket for any personal items. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. If you are returning to Adelaide, welcome home. If you are visiting, we hope you enjoy your stay. Thank you for choosing to fly with Qantas and Oneworld. We trust you have enjoyed your flight and we do look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you and goodbye.